it in gear, Lincoln.
God damn it, stop!
Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man. Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Oh, I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's both.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Careful, you dumbass!
Through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
Shut the fuck up, Georgia. We need to keep moving.
For not to.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Thank your pardon.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
I know. I need to lay off the shine.
I said stop moving around.
Suspicious person on foot. Responding units investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units. Code 60. Officer injured on scene.
Ah, shoot.
All units. Negative visual.
They shot to each other. Alright, so bullets. No friendly fire for the enemy. Good information to have.
Ain't safe here!
Get out of here!
There's plenty of cover. Alright, so why would he look in this direction immediately? I didn't move. It seems like they have immediate knowledge on specific times. Other than, you know. Alright. So that they can detect me automatically if I'm close enough. They shoot through each other.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Gotta get out of here!
I don't wanna go like this!
They shoot through people too.
Officer request assistance. All units.
They shoot through them and hit me. That is kind of cheap. Oh wait, how did he hit me? Oh, the person behind me on this side. I got flanked. Darn it. Watch out on that mini map. But it's weird how they shoot through everyone around and hit me. That bullet shouldn't have hit me. But at least it lets me know I can't use cover, can't use a number of things. Logically, it makes sense. And that these people are just going to be in the way. Some of that doesn't make sense. Wish the loading times weren't so long.
Suspect located. On-scene units engaging.
Shit! Just right here!
Let's try there.
Yeah, and these people are all in the way.
Out of the way!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Spare me, Jesus!
I can't die like this.
Spare me, Jesus!
Let's just keep looking.
I don't want to die here! I have kids, please!
Alright, they're not moving.
Don't stick around, no!
was ready to die, but I ain't. Help an old lady out of here!
Let's get some etouffee at this place I know nearby. Come on, my treat.
That one ain't moving.
Here. Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Grab the children!
Ready to fire. Seems like that is perfect information that he shouldn't have had. As I said, they can figure out exactly where I am despite not seeing me.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
So we
responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Shows in and I'm hooked. The best
is that a gun in that guard's hand?
Watching him get excited about it. Talk to him about.
Run,
feels
run.
Good. Thought I was ready to die.
No sign here.
Crime scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Judged the distance between me and him, apparently. I was pretty sure I was close enough. Still, some things bug me, like how the bullets travel through certain people and also the enemy. There's no friendly fire. It gives them a huge advantage.
Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Attention all units. There's been a homicide in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Reloading.
Two more tangos out there. Does not look like I'm gonna be able to get bullets from them.
Get out of here. Don't smoke him out.
This ain't fucking fair.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try that.
Check over there. I guess.
fucking move!
I couldn't move out of cover. I don't know. For some reason, my character is frozen. Now that was frustrating, because my character just would not move. I don't understand why they get frozen like that sometimes. I should have been able to pop out of cover and attack him, but for some reason, no matter what I pressed, nothing happened. And then by the time I could move, it was over.
Officers investigating. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene unit. Thing. Attention all units. There's been a homicide in a French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Just killed another cop. Just killed another cop.
Alright, starting to get used to shooting.
Looking for cover.
They don't drop their guns.
Seems like just yesterday our boys were small.
Waiter, gotta be here somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, I'm starting to get used to shooting. I'm able to leave cover. I just don't understand why at that time I couldn't do anything. You wouldn't move at all. Friendly fire, so they're not gonna hurt each other.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Evade him.
Available units, suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Alright, that was suspicious. There's nobody around me to know exactly that I'm in this particular.
All clear here. Go to search somewhere else.
All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on scene unit.
Need to get behind something!
So that seems like that was scripted.
Contact with suspect lost. Officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Just let me be, please! Let's get out of here!
One of them back there, one of them up ahead.
Taking cover!
It's not like GTA. I should have gotten a shotgun.
Where's Georgie?
I don't know why I was thinking.
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Oh, this is nice. That could have gone better. I thought it was a little bit further back.
No big deal, it's just a possession, not a person.
lost out.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich, fuck.
Still learning about the game.
So some of the tactics I should be using. Starting to learn more and more.
That's a signal. If I've ever seen one. The other Kennedy.
Hey, Lincoln, we should get going. The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can...
Left and
trust
right.
Him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21,
right,
smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Turn the tide, roll away. Sitting on a darker bay, waste of time.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Sorry.
Oops. Want me here?
Sorry about that.
Flashback.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the holler.
So that's the path the bullet took. look at the other ones. Right, his car would be gone. So officially, Lincoln is dead. Haitians aren't in a role. Yeah, the Haitians aren't in control. Outsiders are. little bit longer on foot, but more mobility.
Coming to you.
Nixon was all about Keynesian economics. So if he's now willing to lose our dollar bill...
My, my, my. I am pleased to see you.
How you doing?
Folks want to talk about soul music? Ain't nothing more soulful than the Patterson Singers. I've been born again. That'll raise you up like nothing you ever heard before.
Pardon me, young man.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week.
Where have you been?
Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Looking good, chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me a taste later on.
You go to hell.
Three tangos in the building. I'm probably going up to top floor.
And we about to dig them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. Let's go. I didn't look. You gonna get run over.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute, freedom don't mean shit without power. Comprend?
Lost track of one of them. There's one right there. Third one must have left. That could be interesting. I'll take a look at it after I interrogate this one.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Huh?
There's another one right there.
He's done for.
Slippery motherfucker.
Make it look like an accident. What does that do? Not what I thought it would. Okay. That just opened up the back door. There's no way to make that look like an accident.
How you doing?
Come and let's have it.
Sister used to have a patch where we'd play when we was growing
up. Here. First floor appears to be clear. Second floor appears to be clear. Oh, wait.